Do you feel a draft, Mr. Knightley?
About the knees?
I cannot say that I do, sir.
Ah. I see.
In fact... Yes? A chill draft.
Chill. The screen! Bartholomew! Charles, make haste! No, not that. This one. No, not that one, this one.
How could I ever leave him?
He can remove with you to Donwell.
You know he never would. He could not stand it.
Then I shall come here.
You would quit the Abbey.
Yes.
Sacrifice your independence.
Yeah.
Live constantly with my father in no house of your own.
Yeah.
How is it now, Mr. Knightley?
It's much better now.
Dearly beloved friends, we gather here in the sight of God to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony. An honorable estate instituted by God in the time of man's great innocence.